try right down there. That's what you see.
Oh my god, that is so Rocky. Funky.
In the next couple of days, I'm going to be recording the TV special. Today I've been rehearsing with the orchestra.
There's the camera crew with you and me.
Oh, I wonder if the Beatles went through these doors. That's what was like going through my head when I was coming into the building. Or if they used the back door, probably. But obviously they weren't my era, they were like the 60s and I wasn't like born till the 80s. So I'm a bit young for that. Oh yeah, that was amazing. You know, the orchestra is huge and the choir was massive. They were so big. And it was kind of strange to think, oh my God, they're all playing for me. That's unbelievable. Ugh. That's my word, thank you. And as if, whatever. There was all, you know, the producers and loads of different people.
I'm sure we're going to have great fun listening to you today. And just remember, when we were your age, we went to youth orchestra courses for the first time, just as nervous, just as scared of people. We're all your friends. Please come and talk to every single one of us and we'll have a little chat and make it a nice couple of days, yeah?
Yeah.
Great, thanks.
Okay, thank you. I've never worked with the conductor before. He was conducting Tosca at the Royal Albert Hall, and it's one of my favourite operas, so I went to go and see that, and it was really, really good. But I love Puccini, but all his main roles, mostly the sopranos, they all get killed. No, they don't get killed, they kill themselves. It's so tragic.
I didn't quite know what to expect, but I've been tremendously impressed by her sheer professionalism and her willingness to rehearse and to work hard and to take advice, to take suggestions.
For her, I can't imagine. It must be terrifying, I think. All those people, and I think it's the first time she's done a live concert, I think. And if it was me, I'd be terrified.
Staggering. And she seems so normal too.
First, gave my first concert. And how did you think I did? You know, I was 11.
Well, when you turned up on the afternoon, you were very nervous. Mm. It's a big place to sing.
Yeah.
There were 650 people singing behind you and 5,000 in front of you.
Yeah, I was shaking. Like, I was so nervous because it was like the first concert I ever did.
But in the evening, you came on dressed with ringlets and a gown. And you looked like every inch a star. And you collected your breath and you opened your mouth and a big voice fell out and you captivated the audience immediately. They loved you.